Whether you like them or not, they're really a small piece of the market. Don't let all the press out there tell you they're everybody's buying hybrids. Hi, I'm Lauren Fix, and welcome to another episode of The Car Coach. Today we are test driving the 2018 Kia Niro, but the PHEV. This is the plug-in hybrid version. This is what a lot of people have been waiting for because you get that $7,500 tax credit. You might get a state tax credit, and then maybe something with your company or your county. So make sure to collect the money wherever you can. Here are five things you need to know about the Kia Niro hybrid. Number one. Look at these lines. This is a very normal looking vehicle. You're not gonna say this is a hybrid because they've discreetly said, you know, we're not gonna put this in your face. We're just gonna have a second area for charging. And then you've got another door for just gasoline. So it does blend in. So you don't have to make a statement because when you own a vehicle like this, you're actually getting great fuel economy. And that is the second thing you need to know about. The fuel economy in this vehicle is absolutely impressive. Kia Niro PHEV gets 26 miles to the gallon, 105 miles per gallon E. That's 46 miles per gallon combined. I should define what MPGe means. It's miles per gallon equivalent. Measures how far a car can go electrically on the amount of energy contained in 1 gallon of gasoline. That's where 105 comes in, so don't take it as the wrong number. Some other information you need to know is that you can use this charging port that comes in the back of the PHEV, and in 2.5 hours, that's if you're using 240 volt, or 9 hours off of regular household current, you can plug in your hybrid and get about 26 miles before you run out of battery power. Number four, there's no all-wheel drive. That is a problem when you live in the upper half of the country. I think all-wheel drive should be an option, and if you're looking at a hybrid, and there's a lot of competition, I list all the competitors down below, you really have to look for all-wheel drive, and not many of them have it. So it's something absolutely to consider. And number five, storage capacity. There is equal storage capacity in the Kia Niro as it has to the PHEV. Now where the batteries are underneath the seats and underneath the back area. So they've kept it pretty clean. So those are five things you need to know about the Kia Niro Hybrid PHEV. So if you're thinking about buying a Kia Niro, check out our other review and also take this one for a spin. All the pricing is down below. It's not too bad. It's coming in that really sweet price range. And don't forget, there are tons of incentives. So I can't even do the math for you because every state has their own math. But I will tell you, it's a fun car to drive considering the fact that it is a plug-in hybrid. It also has the Kia UVOS audio system inside. So everything is easy to use. If you own a Kia and you're thinking about going this way, you should take it for a test drive. Thank you so much for watching. Check out our links down below. Make sure to check out our regular Niro review. And of course, if you like what we're doing, like, subscribe, and share. We'll see you next time on Car Coach Reports. Hey, okay. That is weird. I've never seen that before. It says I can stop it and start it on my watch. How wicked is that? Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1.